Go-ahead run in scoring position in the form of Teoscar Hernandez. Gavin Lux chops one right side. Outman gets out of the way, and the ball gets into right under Cronenworth. Dodgers take the lead. Gavin Lux chops one to the right side of the infield. Jake Cronenworth couldn't get it.
Cronenworth is walking off the field saying the glove broke and he needs a new first base glove. What a tough break for the Padres. The way he fields going to his right.